first walk of the day. It wasn't as long as planned because I forgot that I needed to hold a horse for the vet, not my horse. And then Raven didn't come because, as you can see, she's kind of leg and I didn't want to get dirty on the walk. And Pumpkin, let me show you bloody Pumpkin. Look, she's split her nail. It's very bloody, isn't it, Pi? Not done, because you jump up and then you hurt it. You do. So I'm just going to wait for it to fall off. Keep it clean until it does, and then we'll be away, won't we? So no video yesterday, because I was on my own at the show. Lanny got first place in junior and best puppy in breed. Pod got first place in open and reserve best breed. And Phoebe's class clashed with the Dalmatians, so my friend Nina took her in and she got second place in open, so there was no like junior or postgrad, and she got best puppy in breed and reserve best of breed. So she did well. Nothing in the groups, but they showed well. And for, you know, Pumpkin, not Pumpkin, seeing us so tired. For Phoebe and Lani, it's all about outings experience and me getting to know them in the ring, getting to know what I gotta do. And for Phoebe, I need to work more on moving her. She's just a bit lax enthusiasm. Finnick! Good boy! So as you can see, I'm working on recall. Good boy, Finnick! Good boy! You spin? Yeah! Good boy, Raven, you're in the way. Can you twist? Yeah! Good boy! Raven, can you beg? Beg? Good girl. Can you beg? Yes, good girl. I don't think I really taught you beg, have I? Phoebe, beg? Yeah, good girl. Get any idea? You got balance. Yes, good girl. Sit. Finnick, sit. Come on, you can sit. You can tell I've not trained for a couple of days. Sit. Yes. Sit. Sit. Wait. Sit. Wait. He nearly did it then. Sit. Yes. Wait, Pumpkin, wait. Come on, you gotta get used to pictures if you're with me. Guys? Ready? I'm gonna throw it. Throw it. Right, we're going too far away, Finnick. Wait. Ready? I'm gonna throw it. Doopy 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 doop. Pretty, guys. So yeah, I'm just gonna mess around a little bit with training until the vet comes. So, yeah, I'm still exhausted. Get it, Phoebs! Phoebs, get it! Ready? Get it! Get it, Phoebs! Get it, Phoebe! Get it! Whoa, get it, Phoebs! Good girl! Good girl! Good girl! Good girl! Good girl, Phoebs! Raven! That was naughty! Aw, oh, Phoebs, come here! Come on, Phoebs, ignore Raven. So I think Phoebe is ruining her first season. So Ravenclaw is being a bossy boot. Yes. So it's quite natural that they establish the hierarchy, and it generally, not always, but generally goes in age order, which is why I had some issues with Pumpkin and Raven for a little while, where they needed to establish who was boss between them and Pumpkin's boss. So now Phoebe is coming up behind Raven and is obviously younger than Raven. Raven's just trying to establish with Phoebe that she knows who's boss. Guys, come here. Finnick. 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 Boop. Finnick. Dup, 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 dup. Come on, quick. You gotta come off the muck-heap. Yes. Yes. Come on, you gotta follow the food. Gotta follow the food. Finnick. Good boy. Good boy. Ready? Finnick. He's a good boy. Oops. Bag. No, that was rubbish. Bag. That's better. Good girl. Bag. Good girl. Phoebe, bag. Yeah, good girl. Woo, you fell. You nearly fell. Yes, good girl. Come on in. Spin. Raven, you can spin. Raven. Good girl. And twist. Good girl. Spin. Good girl. Spin. Twist. Good girl. I could do a twist for Phoebe to be honest. Twist. Good girl. So figured we'd have a another little session with Finnick. Unfortunately, I forgot about this blooming chicken. He's right under the Finnick. Yes, good boy. Oh, you were naughty. Come on, chicken. Fed the chicken. We should be safe now, Finnick. Can we stretch out a little bit more? Good boy. You spin? Good boy. You twist? Good boy! They're crunchy, these treats. They're crunchy treats. Are they crunchy treats? They got beer. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. He's such a happy little soul. Your tail never stops, does it, Finnick? You're a good boy. Are you a good boy? Should we do a little down and back? Come on, good boy. Turn. Make you stop chewing your treat. Ready? That was a bit bouncy. Reckon we can try that again? Can we? Can we? Yes, we can. Ready? Good boy. Good boy. He's such a good one. Good boy. So I'm going to start doing a little bit of just stepping in backwards, just gently. Good boy. Like you're making this treat a bit harder to get, Mummy. Yes, I am. So what I try and do is just start to teach them to follow the treat. So that's the middle. And I just did it by following the treat. Good boy, good middle. Just teaches them they can follow food. You can get them in any position you want and teach them to go into any position you want. So, you know, it doesn't have to be any particular thing. You know, can he just follow the food in a bit of a figure of eight? Good boy. Can, uh-oh, psycho chicken's back. Oh, she's nicked the treat. She's naughty. I know, she's scary, isn't she, buddy? She's scary, isn't she? I know. You sit. Sit. I know, she's horrible. Sit. We lost sit. Since when? Since when have we lost sit? I know, you frightened of the chicken, aren't you, buddy? So I'm gonna just do it something he does know. Finnick. Finnick. Bop bop. Good boy. Can you spin? Yes! Good boy! Good boy, and I'm gonna leave you there because the chicken's worrying him and I don't wanna lose what we've got.